In the beginning, there was void. The earth was cloaked in day and dark and barren silent. And Guglielmo Marchesi Marconi said, "Let there be music in the air, and voices, and singing, and preaching, and praying, and laughter in the air." And so he created radio. On that historic date, the world began.